Champions here today. I'm going to be doing a video. We're going to Alamo Park and Alamo Market. I'm going to pause the vlog, and when we get there, I'll restart the vlog. All right. Okay, guys, we're not Market right now, but I'm going to start the vlog. Sorry, I had to go do something. What's it called? There is this thing. Fucking hell, bro. The cars here are hella loud. So what we're gonna be doing is I'm gonna get it to when we are there. I cut some scenes in when we're not, when we're in the gas station. Not gas station, when we're in the alley, sorry. So yeah. I'll see you guys when we get there.
What?
Okay, guys, right now we're going to my grandma's to go get some money because we're in the gas station or something.
No, we're going to Zena's Pizza
and Market also.
Yeah, Market.
To
get some slushies.
So, oh my god, this smells like shit. Once I get in there, I gotta pause the vlog because it's just weird talking fucking thing. I gotta get used to it. So, yeah. I'm gonna pause it. I'll be right back, mommy. I have the money.
Yeah, sort of.
What? Sort of?
Yeah.
She has your money?
Yeah, say hi.
What?
Say hi.
Hi?
Yeah. I'm doing a video for YouTube.
Well, what's that? What are you doing? My phone?
No. I'm using a tablet to record. And what? I'm using a tablet to record YouTube videos. And I post it on my channel.
Oh.
That's why I told you to say hi.
Oh, on my television?
No.
I'm going to see if I can get a game that you can play on my phone, my television.
Okay.
Okay?
I love you.
I love you too. Hey, how are you getting along with your mother's boyfriend? Matt?
Yeah.
You got a T, you got a C plus, huh? Before.
Yeah.
Are you doing better?
Yeah.
You gonna be in the honor roll again now?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, I hope so. And I'll tell you, congratulations. You're very smart there. But you say you're not the smartest one in your class. I mean, that would be smart.
Yeah.
My dad has to finish his cigarette. And then, fuck my nose. Then you go. So while I'm at him, I might watch some George Lopez. Fuck. My god, I'm so tired. But when, when we start leaving, I'll unpause the vlog and I will start recording again. Alright, so I'll be back in 3, 2, 1. Alright, guys, we're about to leave, I'm pretty sure. Dad, are we gonna leave?
Yeah, without
me. Alright, I'm coming.
Hey
guys, I'm gonna pause until I'm in the alley. No, we're not there yet. We're only in the alley. My legs here, let's go back.
You don't want a slushie?
No, I want a slushie. Let's go. Whenever we talk about like cat pig thing over here, it's like really weird. Yeah, it's not like a pig skunk thing over here. Guys, so there's two roads we gotta walk up, and then after I'll get them on right now because we just got street. We gotta go up to my old school, turn left, and then we go straight, and then we go to Alamo Market, and then we go to Alamo Park, which I forgot where it is, but I think it's near Alamo Market. So, and they're all the way behind. There's kids at my in my old school. Shit. They got water guns, boars now. Fuck me, man. Actually, it's cool. Damn, you're hell for a friend.
I forgot they have school.
Yeah, I know. They got water gun wars.
They still play that?
Oh, wait, no. It's not water gun war.
Oh, yeah, they have to do PE.
They don't have PE. Oh, yeah. Now they have PE.
We didn't have PE. Oh, we did a stay in our classes.
Oh, no, see, no, come over here. Because the electric wire is going to fall, maybe. So the electric wire might fall because they're doing electricity shortage thing.
We have to wait for Dad anyway.
I know. I just want you over here. God,
I forgot.
You forgot that they have school still.
I forgot that they have school still.
Yeah, I don't have a
Saturday.
Yeah, is there
such thing as California Day?
Oh, that's bull. Man, they get to dress up already.
What? That's so fair.
For Halloween, I can't. I have to wait until Halloween.
I have to wait till the next free dress day. To even
for real?
Dress normal.
You guys don't have that?
Well, we do, but actually, no, I don't think we do.
We're going to Amos Park or we're going to Amos Store?
First, let's go to Amos Market. And it's Market.
Yeah, Dad. Put up the name tag. Oh, they have the sugar balls up.
No, they don't.
Their balls look so weird.
They don't have the balls on.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, they do.
They're yellow. And they. The ones in my school look so much better.
Ours are blue. That building is the fifth grade building. And
no, that's the first grade.
That's the fifth grade building. I remember when they started building it. And then over there, they sent me, when I was in kindergarten, they sent me to the fifth grade class. That was in fifth grade. And it was
I remember
stupid.
Where Star
I was like this tall. They sent me to the fifth grade classroom.
Dude, remember you used to have to go to Star after school? And you ditched me there once?
Yeah.
You walked home. And then I was like, where are my friends?
Yeah. I almost got hit by a car.
I almost got kidnapped.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You didn't.
Yes, I did.
How would you almost get kidnapped?
One of the Star people had to take me.
Yeah, okay. Like, they don't want to take you. You would have been screaming. We would have heard you
I would have kicked and bit.
We would have heard you from Nevada.
Or Texas.
Yeah,
did you know we won Texas from a war? Because we had every single state in the United States except Texas. And then we went to war with the Spanish, and then as our reward, we earned Texas.
I know. Man, they got some weird looking school buses.
All wearing t-shirts except Dad. Huh? All of us are, me and Giuseppe are wearing t-shirts.
So
and then you're just wearing
a collared shirt.
But it's also a t-shirt. True. And all of us are wearing jeans.
And me and her are wearing shoes. You're wearing flip-flops.
Yeah.
And you're wearing a belt. And you're not wearing hair on your head.
But I'm, you two don't have a hat on.
Oh, this is dead dog.
There's a dead dog. Dude,
you guys
some
want pizza?
What?
No, I don't. Pizza? I just want a slushy.
I want it on the way back.
I'm coming back on the way back.
Fine. Nah. I'll just get a slushy.
Can we get a slushy and another drink?
Yeah.
Because we drink the slushies
really,
fast.
We only have 20 bucks.
Yeah, slushie costs $5.
Costs $2.
Oh, good. You corrected me. Thank you. So we could get like a Mountain Dew or something.
No.
Which costs like $3. Please.
Thing while we go in, because I don't think they allow cameras, so I'll pause it. I guys, I'm still gonna record. I don't give a damn what the hell they say. So, should we get some Mountain Dew?
They made some white Mountain Dew.
I'm recording. Mountain Dew. I swear I'm not sponsored because there's no ads on my videos. What the fuck is? Excuse me.
What? But
you're
looking for the blue one?
Yeah.
I don't have it now.
Are you serious? We're looking for a type of Mountain Dew.
The blue one.
I can't find my blue Mountain Dew. It's bull. They got white. What kind?
That's citrus.
Wait.
That's.
What is this for?
That's cherry.
No.
This is cherry too. This one's citrus cherry. So that's like one of this. No, bro, you took the last one. Yeah, you did
for this.
That's this. I don't want this.
There we go. I'll close it.
I'll start recording once we're done paying. Now you guys, like, I'll hold everything. Fuck. Can you open the door for me?
Yeah,
I'll open the door for you. Oh, thank you.
Alright. Alright, let's go to the park.
To the park away.
The park away.
The swings over
there. I'm not going on the tire swing. I want to throw up.
I won't throw up. You know.
Oh, and Dad, if the cops see us, won't you get arrested for not letting us go to school?
Nope.
How?
How?
Because yeah. We're not from the state.
We are from the state.
Well,
check our birth certificate.
We don't live here, dude.
That,
And we're not registered for that school. We're registered for a different school.
So whatever. Dad, isn't this the wrong way to the park?
No.
Dad, can't we turn here?
No, I'm not here.
It's
the
corner. I know, I just want to play.
He's just trying to be a smart ass.
Is it a large ass?
Yeah, I got a large ass. Got a good one. Now, my friend broke his phone. He dropped, on some rocks, and there's like three main like cracks, spots, and his whole screen got messed up.
That sucks.
And he had a screen protector on with it, and it broke through the screen protector.
Oh wow.
Yeah. The screen protector is actually harder than the actual screen. Because they were using Gorilla Glass like 13 on the iPhone. I don't know. Is this because I'm happy?
Yeah, it's happy.
Okay. No, I'm gonna get copyrighted. Shut up.
Come on, turn.
Turn. Oh!
Hey, what's up, Carl? Oh, yeah. Whenever we're at the house.
You're getting copyrighted.
Whenever we're at the house, then when we're at the airplane, I'm like, what you doing up there? No matter what time it is. If it's 8 o'clock at night, I do it. When it was 6 o'clock at night, I did it. I said, what you doing up there?
Boy, get your ass down here.
And I was like, can you give me a ride? I'm going to go to Philadelphia. Go get some Philly cheesesteak.
Oh my God, I want to fucking try one.
I want to try
one. I heard that they're hella bomb.
And me and you already like Philly cheesesteaks.
Did you know I have one? If you go to a right spot, and one costs $60, and it's really good.
Let's go down the hill.
I don't want to.
Boy.
It's scary. I want a snake jumping on me. Remember when I got scabies over here, Dad?
Huh?
Remember I got scabies rolling down that hill? And I got scabies by going into that, like, forest thing. Butterflies!
Aww. Butterflies are scary.
And that white thingy on the tree. I don't know what it is, but it's white and I don't like it. You know, not because,
Someone's stopping here. We have to go get the scabies before they are
kind of kids. Why the hell would someone stop here? When, like, it's school time.
Because they have a little child.
They still have to go to school, and there's the baby.
No, like a two-year-old.
There's no more, normal swing, I call it.
Dude.
What? You still get to go? You can still go on it.
Yeah.
That's fucking.
Daddy, push me.
I'm not pushing
you. You can't.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
This kid
doesn't even reach.
This kid over here.
Alright, let the little kids get on this one.
Yeah. Look, Katie. Let the little kid. Kid.
Oh.
I'm gonna make anyone that's watching this video so fucking nauseous.
Did you just make this?
I'm getting nauseous doing this.
Dude, right in the little
cushion. How are you gonna fall? How are you gonna fall? You know, I know how to swing. I smacked my booty. Bro, this is almost at 20 minutes. And I don't think I can post it because I'm a beginning YouTuber. Huh? I know. I got a firm grip. I got like a bear's grip. Don't worry. Stop hitting me. She's hitting me.
I'm pushing you.
You're not even pushing me. You're just punching me. You're smacking my butt. You're just smacking my butt on my back. Because you can't aim either my back. Ow! You hit my butt. Ow! Are you gonna get copyrighted for that music? You punched me. Ow! Stop! You're gonna make me fall from laughter. Dad, tell her to stop.
Sorry, you took the biggest.
You still get on that one? Improvise. Ow. I can get on that small swing.
Okay, then do it.
But then I can get back on this one.
Yeah.
Then no. Oh, my God. Yeah. I'm losing my grip. You're smacking my butt. Ow. I'm going to do Call of Duty Doritos.
We had them.
Dude,
called Dorito Flamers. They're awesome. Grip. I have to push it towards me. My thumb hurts.
Can I
walk now? I'll improvise, don't worry.
I'm a vlog now.
Yeah. You only got a YouTube. Yeah, it won't be a good vlog. Squirrel!
Squirrel! Squirrel!
Ow, fuck.
Dude, Bob the squirrel.
Squirrel.
Bam.
I don't know if you guys saw that.
Push me, squirrel crab.
Oh, she wants me to push her.
Ah! You're a bad pusher. Pretty good. Dude, I can dodge, don't you know that?
Here. I hit the bottom.
First one. You hit the swing.
Hey, but if it hits the swing or you, it counts.
You hit my song. That's not part of me though, so that doesn't count as part of me.
I have to hit you 5 times starting now. Can't do
you cannot do that!
I win!
You cannot do that. That is no fair.
Dad, line, that's why I catch.
Dude, that's so
tricky. Hang on. Oh my god, I'm stepping on all these berry things. And it feels weird. Come on, that's why I catch.
Put the tablet down somewhere.
All right, let's play right here. Alright, you go over there.
Stop doing those things. Yeah, don't fall.
We should have brought the bigger ball. That's my Mountain Dew. Shush.
Both have the same Mountain Dew.
Right, I'm gonna go sit up mine.
throw one of these.
Those things.
Why? Fun. Ow.
Because they hurt.
No, they don't, but it's fun. Because me and Kate are having fun.
Ooh, this one's juicy. Damn
it. Oh, you almost...
Right, knock it off.
No, we're having fun.
She Play with the football.
She's throwing them at me. She's throwing them at me. I'm throwing them at her. If you're throwing a shotgun, you're going to throw three at a time.
I don't throw shotgun. I throw one at a time.
Well, I'm doing a machine gun.
Only one of those. All
right, if you guys aren't going to listen, we're going to go. Because I got to go to the bathroom.
There's a bathroom.
There's no bathroom here.
The
no, it's not. It's closed.
Oh, yeah, it's closed. I'm going to the forest.
Oh, the forest.
The forest. I'm going to the forest over there.
Where's the football?
Hey,
you got the football?
Oh, it's over there.
Oh, okay.
Can I
quit throwing
this? Can I go on this one now?
I don't know.
Can I? Well, you're the one who told me she's allowed to get on. Now, can I get on?
Yeah, go ahead. Get on.
Beat it, amiga.
Double vlog.
I said, beat it, amiga.
Double vlog.
Beat it, amiga. How long have you been recording?
13 minutes.
I'm recording almost 40 minutes. What are you?
I'm going to push him.
Ice cream! That means that it's a PE retard. No!
That's what it means on Sunday in our house. We actually have an ice cream truck that comes
with you. I know, but. Yeah, which house? Stop grabbing my butt before I grab your butt. Grab! You hit my rib cage, and it felt weird. You hit the under part of my rib. Stop. Drop. You're so mean. Dude, if you're gonna do that, go in front. Cause that's what Damien and Kaden and Aiden do. They just throw stuff at me, like their shoes. And I got them. Hey, hey! Two vlogs at the same time. Okay. Hold yours facing you. Facing me.
Okay, that's freaking weird. There, mine's facing you. Fine.
And mine's bigger.
So?
We're both reporting on the LG.
My tongue is blue.
So is mine.
I'm gonna play with this. I'm gonna...
The monkey bars move.
I know.
Watch this.
I know. If I start getting nauseous, I'm gonna jump off. If I hit the pole, I'm suing you.
Then you'll be basically suing yourself.
I'll be suing Mom.
Yeah, put your feet on it. You have to put your feet on it.
I know. There's only one person going on.
Both feet.
I know. Woo! Okay. Hang on, hang on.
Which way do you want to go?
I don't know, but okay. Put my camera over there.
Thank you.
going.
Best.
Mountain Dew got ran over by a post and called.
Guys, I might end this vlog here because I'm going to be about the.
Come on, it's 1 o'clock now. Let's go.
All right, because I gotta go home, upload this, and it's gonna take a while to upload. All right, I hope you guys like, subscribe, and leave a comment. I'll try to reply to all your comments, and yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.